And next we're going to hear from Yungchen Lhamo. Yungchen is from Tibet, and she left Tibet in 1989. She didn't leave on a bus. She didn't fly away from her hometown. She didn't catch a train. She walked 1,000 miles on foot across the Himalayas. She lives in New York now, and she's won a lot of awards for the work that she does in the field of music. And we're gonna hear her right now. She is going to sing, she's going to improvise. So I think what we're getting from Yungchen right now is a world premiere. We'll clear that up after we hear the piece. Welcome, Yungchen Lhamo.
This is offering for the highest living beings. Give us blessings so that we can see a little bit more clear. And after this song, I would like you to join with me. I think it's very important if we use the voice to send a little bit good wishes to the world.
Yeah.